T-minus 90 seconds and counting. All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery. Seconds and counting. We are transferring to orbiter level power at this time. Discovery is now running off its 3 onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for all from start. Here we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers are primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Start. 2. 1. Boost ignition and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery. Returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions.